Today, Nebraska Secretary of State Bob Evnen will appear before the Senate Rules and Administration Committee. His office says Evnen will discuss the 2022 general election and Nebraska's recently adopted voter ID requirement. He's also set to review the audit that Nebraska election officials did following November's election and discuss challenges to election security. Evnen will join other officials from four other agencies around the country. That hearing is set to start around 2 this afternoon.